For a decade, M. Balakrishnan has been developing cost-effective embedded system and software solutions to address the mobility and education challenges of visually impaired people in India.
When you are disabled and you are completely dependent upon your family or society, it's very hard to get dignity. So in our lab, we have actually focusing on two important aspects of the social inclusion. One is education, one is mobility.
At the Indian Institute of Technology's AssistTech lab in Delhi, Balakrishnan and his students, working together with actual users, use computer science and electrical and mechanical engineering to devise solutions to help those with impaired vision become more independent. Among the devices created there are DotBook, a way for the visually impaired to read digital text through tactile interface, and Onboard, a bus ID system that allows users to identify the route numbers of buses approaching a bus stop. One of Balakrishnan's most successful devices is Smart Cane, an affordable obstacle detection system mounted on a white cane that uses sonic vibrations to detect obstacles above the knee. The traditional white cane can assist with ground-level obstacles, but is not effective for those above the knee.
And what the Smart Cane does is it essentially addresses this particular challenge by creating vibrations. So these vibrations change as the person moves closer to the obstacle. Normally with a cane, you can detect obstacles up to a meter. So here you extend the distance to around 3 meters. And in 3 meters, the person can actually detect the obstacle.
Balakrishnan worked with non-profit and for-profit organizations and government agencies to bring Smart Cane to market for less than 5% of the costs of comparable devices in the West. In India alone, over 70,000 devices were made available through government and 45 partner agencies.
But the important thing is, we need to have much more developed public-private partnership, because finally scaling will happen with entrepreneurship and innovation.